So they provide information about attractions or performance, transportation, accommodation, like that, anything you want to know about Korean tourism. And they also provide translations. Volunteer. Come here. Try. We provide English. So first you can choose the Korean map, and you can choose the one district you want to go or you want to see. You can touch it here. Okay, you touch it here. Then you can choose what places of you want to go.
Yeah. That we can have a really a lot of fun for only $10.
$10.
A tour of Seoul.
A full tour of Seoul.
But you have a low stress dissolution ability. You need to work on that.
So there is here is a Korean traditional thing. So you can make some.
I lied. It's Christmas or Goji Berry.
This is the deer recommended for me. Your type is the dogs? Korea.net reporters now wearing hanbok. Mascots. We're all fangirling about the mascots. Cute. Mascots are so popular.
They're so cute.
Like, how do you feel about it?
It's amazing. I love the white tiger.
but this is me saying hello from Seoul, South Korea. This is just my introduction video to my Korea series vlog. So KoreaNet sent me and other honorary reporters to Seoul, Busan, and Tongyeong because we are